Hello, Hollywood.
I'm Len Green, and living in Hollywood. I'm an animator. I consider myself a craftsman. I grew up using pencils. When you're doing something with your hands, it's only you doing it. At CNA, everything was hands-on art with painting and photography. That's where I honed my skill. When I got out of college, I got a job at a film studio owned by Steven Spielberg called DreamWorks. I worked on a lot of films. CNA got me from Grand Falls to Hollywood, what I've been striving for all my life.